Calamity crew, back for another video. So, what we're going to do is a little bit of a speed run in order to get a few things. I want to get the mechanical spike, and I want to start to get the other armors. So, here we go. Gotta get past this beast in order to get the spike. Just make sure I'm going the right way. Get enough time to open that.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Down. Well, two shells down, two to go. Now we're going for Iridrum. Mm-hmm. come back to you later. I get stronger. This was my favorite shell. This was the one I used for my PS4 playthrough. Because it gives you the most health. More sticky. Alright, so we should have one more. Not gonna make it to your weapon, so just die.
The entrance is not far, foundling. But you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest. Reflections. Birth from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts.
Ovid made.
boy. So I gotta make my way back to the original shrine place. For me to look for TL. Hell did I fall off there, but he did. Crap. huge. A little lost. I think I'm going the right way though. Rat. I think this is the way. This other one's gonna be a little bit of a pain in the ass to find. I think I may be close to it. I don't remember. It's been so long since I played this game. And on that note, I'm going to end this video, and the next one we'll continue on with trying to get the final shells. Take care, guys. Peace.